Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to Vital Elite Athlete TV. Today, I want to teach you guys how to do some upper body stretches, okay? Now, this is for your anterior part of your body. It's really going to stretch out your pectoral muscles if you're sore within this area, maybe from bench pressing, doing any pushing movements, things of that sort, okay? So, what you guys want to do is you guys want to stretch all of this. You guys want to stretch the front part, the anterior part of your deltoid, the anterior part of your deltoids, and really your bicep muscles, okay? So, what I want you guys to do is I want you guys to get along a wall just like this. And I want you guys to try to put your head alongside the wall and really stretch and try to face as much as you can. And you're really gonna feel a stretch within your biceps and your pectoral muscle here, okay? You guys wanna do that? Make sure you guys are breathing. You guys wanna do that for 30 seconds and then switch. Now, once you're done with that, you guys just do that for 30 seconds, you'll be good. Okay, so that's all for this stretch. Make sure you guys are integrating this if you guys feel any soreness, tightness in your chest muscles, in your biceps, things of that sort. Okay, so I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe. I want to hear from you guys. All right, so I'll talk to you soon.